Hey, what's up? Hey, what's happening, everyone? Bills and Mikey. We're just shooting, about to do a Capisso photo shoot. The rest of the team's on their way. But yeah, we're going to be vlogging this.
Let's get it.
What have we got here? Master chef going on here, mate.
Hey, guys. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing.
I see our Bell's looking after the models over here pretty well.
Hopefully the rest of the team's here soon, eh?
100.
Hey, the rest of the team's here. Yo, free. Hey guys. One of our models over here. What are you doing there, mate?
Stories on Instagram.
So
these are the
high-neck clinics. Yeah. Oh, damn. Yeah, when's that hat coming out?
Soon. Probably in a week or two.
Yes. Nice, you look good, Us.
What does Capisso mean to you?
C-A-P-I-S-S-O.
Oh, beats up.
How do you think it's going?
It's pretty cool, man. This is our first photo shoot, so I don't know how to what to expect, but it's the new experience is definitely fun.
Yeah.
And, you know, just doing something for, you know, ourselves as well as for our end goal for our families and for everyone else, you know, what we're gonna open to. Very exciting.
Mad. Now tell us about your outfit now. What are you trying to show us here? Yep.
No.
Come on, Mom.
Yep. Talk to me.
So we just want to showcase that, you know, these jumpers can go with anything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's all up to what you're gonna do with it.
Mm-hmm.
But we don't wanna just like we don't want to stay in lane with clothing, we want our clothing not to stay in, like, you know, certain lanes.
We want it to be eclectic.
I don't know what that means, but I think that's the word. But, yeah,
tell us what you're doing, yeah. Or how you dressed it up.
Cargo style pants.
Yeah.
You know, being so cool sneaker that anyway, I got the... They gotta go with the retros, the Jordan 1s, or
mm-hmm.
Chicago's. Let's go!
Nice.
Just to open up the streetwear and sneakerheads itself, want to show that look as well. Especially our big boom of our sneakerheads anyway.
Yeah. Mad.
Let's go! The whole.
How about Pele, you tell us. Tell us about how you've dressed up your... Okay.
Today.
Is this new merch? Is this new merch that you haven't showed anybody?
Yeah, so the hat, I think you've seen it at a couple of the other shops.
Yep.
I've got the hat coming out in about 3-4 weeks.
Yep.
And after that, probably 3 weeks after that, we've got these hoodies coming out.
Nice.
So it's got our logo and then we've got our slogan on the hoodie.
And, can you put your head down again with it?
Yeah, so you've got
mad. Yep.
And here we've got Capisso on these little caps.
Nice.
Yeah, and also got the carbon fiber Capisso leg right here.
Beautiful. Is it just right there?
Yeah, yep. So this, but these ones cost about 2 mil.
Yeah. Thanks.
Wifey support.
What a model guy.
Yes, girl.
Alright,
survived, cuz. Look at this guy. Got a couple more, then I'm gonna change that backdrop over there. Get a couple of different colors. And, yeah, we're doing a little Q&A with the podcast equipment as well. Shout out from the ground up.
Shout out, man. Yeah. Letting us use their gear. Try and get some more content out there. It's gonna be dope, man. So exciting. How many questions did we get?
20 maybe?
Yeah. Oh damn, that's good enough. People for like half an hour, hour.
Yeah. Much love to everyone supporting, bro.
Bye, you guys.
100, bro. From the gutter, bro. Look at us. Level up, man. Gotta appreciate the small wins, like things like this. The best thing is like we're in control of what we've been doing, what we've been building. Like everyone you see here is all family.
Okay, what does Capisso mean to you? Oh wait, which way is these on it?
Alright, let's do it again. Alright, next person. What does Capisso mean to you?
Capisso means everything. Yeah, man, that's our bread and butter. Pretty much, Capisso, pursue. We're just out here grinding for everyone, showing everyone, you know what I mean? It doesn't have to be footy, we're not all footy players, we're not all, you know, what's the typical Islanders actually coming out as. Yeah, so we just want to offer more opportunity for different avenues. Yeah, so it's good, man. As well as the message, just telling everyone to pursue the hardships and all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's good, man. We stand on that positive messages, and everyone's, yeah, we feel the movement's going good. Everyone appreciates us, we appreciate them. So it's only the beginning, but
only the beginning.
100.
Thank you for that. Next person.
He's got that drive. Inspiring to us. It's definitely inspiring to everyone else. And to be a part of that journey and just to do it together. I think like the whole family aspect of it, like all of us doing as a family, is something special as well.
Mm-hmm.
And to be build business, entrepreneurship, you know, all of that lovely stuff that's in the community at the moment. It's definitely a blessing. But It's big, man. It's big for us. It's a big eye opener for me. Yeah, I like speaking for myself anyway. But yeah, it's a blessing. That's what I can say.
Love it. Then first, like shit. Anyway, Capisso means to me is the achievable is always inside you, and no matter what you want to do in life, everything is achievable. Everything is manageable. You just have to give yourself a lot of beliefs. I don't know, but I think I know what yous I think I know. I think yous know what I know. What I'm trying to say. I don't even know what the fuck I'm trying to say. But Capisso.
What's happening, guys? The king's about to play it ready.
Hey!
I'm gonna break dance right over here.
We can't wait to see it. Hey, we've got another model on set. And no, that isn't me.
Say something to us. Say how you're proud of your brothers.
I'm proud of that.
Excuse me, can you remove your hand?
Sure.
Maria Faye, are you enjoying today? Did you do your eyebrows for us?
Yo, what's up guys, back again. We're going to be starting stage two. Everyone's getting changed, we're getting a little bit of a wardrobe change. You know, I had my formal wear at first, now I'm heading into more of a little bit of a street vibe. Yeah, but we're all getting changed. We're kind of running out of time, but you know, this is all going to be a learning process for us. Definitely a learning process for us. This is our first shoot, so.
Hey, so mean to you.
12. Miso means to pursue. It means to just get out there and drive for your goals, you know? Oh, what a hater. I just got back from work.
Go, what does Capisso mean to you, Easy?
My name, I've been bumping.
Oh. Hi, man. He's a crack
hole. You have anything to say to the viewers?
Here we go.
Sorry guys, don't listen to him.
Show me your shoes. Ready, set, go. Woo!
I would just like to say a big thanks to Kim and Annie. She's holding the camera right now.
Hi guys.
Making photos really come alive. It's our first photo shoot, but seeing her in action and seeing her talent is absolutely beautiful. We're going to be using it for all our photo shoots anyway. The talent, man. Talent, creativity. Beautiful, and her work ethic is hard, man.
Thanks, it's all guys. There, man.
It's all you, man. You know, that's why you know we wanted you, because you're good at catching those real candid moments. And the photos are beautiful, man. Everyone's gonna see your part, so you know, we'll see. The work will speak for itself. That's it. Yeah. Thank you so much. Always been a blessing to us.
So it looks like that's a wrap for our first photo shoot. First Capisso photo shoot. Just want to say a big thank you to all our models, our families that helped us. Big shout out to Kumahani. Guys, hire if you want to do any photography work. And good work, everyone. Yeah. Peace. We'll see you on the next episode.